Valentine's Day coming up tomorrow. We're going to do hard-boiled Valentine's Day eggs. Here's everything you'll need.
Alright, to start, we're going to just add a little bit of salt into our first batch of water. And we'll turn this on and let it start to boil. So we're going to boil these for about 8 minutes. And then again, the second batch of water for about 3 minutes. Second batch of water, we're just going to add a bit of salt. Then we're going to add some food coloring. For Valentine's Day, we'll be adding red. A nice, deep red liquid. And we just have to wait for the eggs, or the water to boil, and add the eggs to it. Now that the water is boiling, we'll be adding the eggs to it very carefully. If you happen to crack an egg, you can put a little bit of vinegar in the water to help it seal. And we're going to reduce the heat to about medium. Now let's boil for 8 minutes. Okay, now that the eggs have been boiling for about 8 minutes, and carefully remove them from the water. Be very careful not to crack the shell right now. And we're going to let these cool for a few minutes. We'll come back to them later. Okay. Now the eggs have cooled down, taking a very sharp knife. And very carefully. And start a hole by poking at it. Once you got the hole started, very carefully cut around, making a heart shape if you can. Or initials, or whatever you would like. Don't worry too much if the shell cracks. Not sure if you can see this, but you can see right here, already cracked a little bit of the egg. I just have a piece of damp paper towel down here, but a damp cloth or towel works as well. And of course, the sharper and pointed the knife, the better. You see I cracked it a bit too much, but that's okay. We'll just work around that. Round this out a bit. See that I have a bit of a heart shape going on here. Now what we're going to do, very carefully of course, is just crack the egg all over the place a little bit. And as you can see in the background, I have the water, food coming in at boiling. Let the eggs are cracked. And very carefully, again, add them to the water for about 3 minutes. And this should dye the cracks that we just made in them. We'll come back to these in a few minutes. Okay, so it's been 3 minutes now. The eggs have boiled. We're very carefully going to take them out. As you can see, they're nice bright pink. Now I'm putting them on a rag that we don't care about because we don't ruin it. Now when these cool off, we'll crack the shell and see what's inside them. I'm just going to peel this with some water and hopefully these turned out good. This is cold water after the egg cooled down a little bit. You can see that's some pink lines around where the cracks were. Now hopefully the design turned out. Give it a quick, make sure all the little bits of shell are off. You can kind of see the heart shape did lightly show up. So you know, you might might have to do a couple just to get used to it. But as you can see here, the other egg, it cracked too much, so it's a bit too pink. But the heart shape is still there. And you can see the lines. That's a neat little trick you can do for Valentine's Day.